This is my friend Rosato.
Thank you.
Brought me up Mount Kyra.
This is up Mount Kyra. Rosato's filming me now. He's brought me up Mount Kyra. This is a former military base. The army built it to plant the trees. Did you understand that? What's this, Rosato?
Say.
What is it? A hole. Okay.
Okay.
This is the well, storage well, for this house. The water comes on the roof, down the pipe, into this well, and they pump it upstairs with a hand pump inside, they used to do. Pump it upstairs with the hand pump, and then you've got it on tap then. Okay?
Okay. Is this a casino?
Rosetta.
Yes?
You speak on the video.
Is this Sant'Elia?
Cimiteri Tedeschi.
Yes?
Down there. Kyra Villaggio. Cairo village down there. That's the Fiat factory over there. Fantastic view. Up here we're 500 metres from the top of Mount Kyra. Cairo, 500 metres from the top, that makes us 1,100 metres up in the air. That's higher than any mountain in Britain. And this, down here, there's a cave. This was the German observation post for the whole of the Battle of Monte Cassino. As you can see, you can see everything from here. Absolutely everything. I wish I'd brought my dad with me now. And the road comes up that, you know, round the hairpin bends all the way up. Rosato's car crashes down the river. What a fantastic view. We're among the pine trees now. We're so far up, so high up. This cave, as I said, this is the observation post for the Germans. And in this cave they were bomb-proof. No bombardment in here. You've got the grotto. Is it grotto?
Yes, sir.
This is the cave. What a view. Well, Rosato takes a bit more. Ciao.
Ciao.
It's Italian.
Yeah.
Italian 75mm field gun. It can fire 8 kilometres. 8 kilometres it can fire. Does it? Almost 8 kilometres. How many is buried here? How many? Quante? You know?
This is in like an altar in the Italian water for furniture. There's like a thousand people buried out there. And these are all the dead of the people who haven't got graves. tomb of an Italian general, Umberto Rutili, who commanded the Italian army at Cassino.
This is the museum opposite the Italian cemetery. This is an American M10 tank. That one there's a Sherman M4. Beyond that is just a turret of a Sherman. It's with a much bigger gun on than this one's got. Yeah. It doesn't say, but I think that's a British 5-inch field gun. But there's nothing to tell you. This is some small. Don't know what make that one is, but it's very small.